She wore it in the winter, in the morning, month of May.